I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Cleveland Road. Just getting a little warm up in on this Monday. Last week of September. Talking to you about some things that I'm thinking about and seeing in the world of Bogart and at Cleveland Road. Now, as a member of the Hall of Heroes, there's something that I had to learn. And it was that there is not anything I can't accomplish through work. Everything is able to be accomplished through work. Now,
please do. That's a math problem.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh, me? You want me to do the math problem? I thought you were going to tell me the answer. Well, I want us to remember Aurora Central's here. R, respect. O, others before self. A, always growing. R, responsible. Every human who is in a desk in this school is responsible for putting in some work. You get to school, the teacher says, hey, this is hard. You're gonna, okay, and you're gonna try it. You're gonna try it. And you're gonna try it three times. I want you to try it three times. See my little triangle here? How many points does it have? One, two, three. Now I really am gonna draw a triangle. Because I think what I want to see is you to try one time, two times, three times. Hard stuff takes time. It takes multiple trials or attempts. So if you're sitting in a desk and that person's like, and you're like, yes, let me try to do that math problem. How do I begin? You know? You are responsible for being successful. You are, Bogartians. You, Bobcats. You're responsible for your success. Do the work. Here's what we got. We're going to move into second step, a little two-step. All right. Lesson five. Lesson five, everyone. We've done five lessons. This is the end of the unit. Growth, mindset, and goal setting. The end. So we're looking at making goals. We're looking at growing our minds. Kindergarten. Let's practice. Let's practice and learn. Let's practice and learn. First graders. We can do it. First graders. We can do it. We can accomplish it. All right. Second graders. Learn and get better. Learn and get better. Hard math problem. I'm going to learn. I'm going to get better at it. All right. Make a practice plan. That's what you third graders will be working on. All right. I have to practice. Well, let me plan it out. I'll do 10 math problems every day. All right. That's a good plan. Fourth graders. Ready, set, go. That sounds like that's going to be a fun lesson, fourth graders. Now, fifth graders, my 10-minute goal. You're going to be working on my 10-minute goal. All right, teachers, students, you are responsible. Students, the teachers are going to help you be in a position to be successful. They're going to help you your growth mindset. When you're in that position, I can be successful. I have to do the work. And my goals are this. Here are my goals. I will do the work. It's a wrap for September. You know, the confidence that we have in each other, that we depend on each other, is huge. There's a lot of trust in this building. A lot of trust. And I want to thank everybody. I want to thank people around me. I want to thank you and you. I'm thanking you too. You are people that I depend on. I trust you. I have confidence you're going to be there for me. You're going to be there for me. And I'm going to be there for you guys. All right? So as we finish up this September, trust. We finish up these 9 weeks of school. Let's trust that we're going to keep working hard. Ready to rock. Ready to roar.